Hey to you. I want to welcome you to another episode of How I Animate Clip Studio Paint. Okay, in this episode, I just want to show you how to use the new feature in CSP Time Lapse for those animators that like to show updates of their work and like to show the progress that they're making. This tool is amazing for your social media presence, keep you relevant, so on and so forth. So let's get straight into it. It's going to be quick. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Okay, so it's very simple. I just opened up a project that I was working on already this week. And how you turn on this time lapse feature is you come to File, Time Lapse, and then click Record Time Lapse. Now, I already have it on. So it's going to ask me, do I want to turn it off and delete it? No, I do not. But when you see this check mark, it's on. It's automatically on. And it will record everything you're doing. Every stroke and everything, and it won't record the whole program, which sometimes is frustrating for people that like to watch speed paint videos and it's relaxing because you don't see the whole canvas most of the video. So the other aspect is how to export it. So when you try to export it, you're going to hit export time lapse and it'll show you a preview of what your export is going to look like. And this is mine, and I've talked about this before, but there's an aspect in here that I really don't like, and it's how it records the time lapse. It shortens the video up a little bit too fast. So this probably took 2 hours to do, maybe an hour and a half, and it only came out to 15 seconds. If this was on Procreate, it'll be a bit longer, probably about 8 minutes or something like that. But you can change all the aspects of this, so you can make it for, you know, like a cinema type feel. You can make it a square. It just depends on what platform you're trying to put it on. Do Instagram, all of that stuff. But we're gonna stick with 16:19. And then all. Then that all is the maximum size. And then also you have this pixel wise. This is basically the same thing like HD or whatever you're trying to put it on. So it don't shrink it down to 720 and then somebody put it on a larger screen and it looks all pixelated. So once you're done with that, you can just come over, hit okay. And then wherever you're trying to save it to, you can save it there. I'm not gonna do all of that because I don't wanna go into my files and all that stuff. But you just save it wherever you wanna save it and it's gonna come up as an MP4. And that's basically it. And then you put it into whatever video editing program, so on and so forth, and just do that. That is it for this video, and I hope that this could add a little bit extra to what you want to post online to keep your presence as an animator. Until next time, as always, animate life forever.
I'm telling my mom.